At a time when the ongoing NRC updation process in Assam is in a crucial state and the state is witnessing protests against the controversial Citizenship Amendment Bill, since several civil groups feel that it would give a fresh impetus to illegal influx of migrants from neighbouring Bangladesh, the Border Security Force, which guards the 262-kilometre-long border with Bangladesh in Assam, claims that illegal infiltration in Bangladesh is almost negligible and that the NRC process has actually helped in decreasing the trend. Now, on its rising day, the BSF has once again assured people of Assam and the Northeast that the era and the area of apprehension of escalation of illegal insurgents from Bangladesh, and if it happens, that force is fully prepared to nab the illegal immigrants at the border.
NRC was related more to people who were already in the country and had migrated during the past years and were staying here as if they were residents and citizens of this country. So this was only to identify who were the citizens and who were not. As far as present, and because this process got started, I think the infiltration got checked to a large extent. And as far as Guwahati's front is concerned, I have not come across cases of illegal infiltration during the period I spent here. And I'm 100% sure that people are not making any more attempts in this area of illegal infiltration.